This is a stainless steel trap ball with a steel ball. It's a two-tone finish. It has matte on the front, back, and outer sides, and it has a nice flip-flop finish on the inside that you can see. Gives it a great accent to the matte finish on the front and back. I really like the way this piece stands out on this pedestaled garden, and it just looks great.